Hi friends, today we'll try an easy method to find the square of any number. So first we'll find the square of a bigger number, 48 square. This is a new method. I have given another method for this same number on my another video. You can watch it. I'll put it in the description box. So 48 square, what we have to do is, first we should take the square of 8. What is 8 square? Is 64. So we'll write 4 here. We'll keep 6 aside. And then what we have to do is, we have to find the smaller number from this one, 4 or 8. Which is a smaller number? It is 4. So what we have to do is, we have to double the smaller number. Here the smaller number is 4. We have to double it. It will be 8. Then we have to multiply it with this number. 8 into 8 will be 64. Still we are getting 64. So what we'll write is, we'll 64, we have kept some 6 aside, so we should add that 6 to 64. It will be 70. 64 plus 6 is 70. So we'll write 0 here. Then we'll keep 7 aside. And then what we'll find is, we'll find the square of 4. 4 square is 16. We should add 7 to 16. 16 plus 7 is 23. So the answer is 2304. 48 square is 2304. There is an easier method, or you can check which one is easier and you can apply it as you like. I have given that in the other video. So the next number we will take is a smaller number. It will be 16 square. 6 square is 36. 3 we have kept aside. Smaller number is 1. We will double it. It will be 2. 2 into 6 is 12. 12 plus 3 is 15. 1 I have kept here. 1 square is 1 plus 1 is 2. So 16 square is 256. I will explain it to you once more. What we have to do is, first find the square of this number. That is 6 square is 36. We will write the ones digit here and we will keep 3 aside to be carried off. Then we will find the smaller number between 1 and 6. That is 1. Then we will double the smaller number. 1 into 2 is 2. So 2 will be the double number of 1. Then we will multiply 2 with 6 and it will be 12. 12 plus this carried of 3 will be 15. Then we will write 5 here and 1 will be carried off. Then we have to find the square of this number. First number, that is 1. 1 square is 1. Then we will add 1 to this one, that is the carried off number. It will be 2. So the answer is 256. Try it with other numbers. Thanks for watching my video. If you have any suggestion about my videos or any other recommendations, you can put it in the comment section. Thanks for watching my video. Like, share and subscribe. Have a great day.